My name is Isha. I'm a first year, and this is Design Nature. So it's our intro to engineering class, and it also goes over biomimicry in engineering, which is super cool because we can take a lot of inspiration from nature.
My name is Andrew Phillips. I'm a first year, and in Design Nature, I've been working on my hopper. I designed my hopper to be inspired by the click beetle. So what I have it do is I have it invert on itself, have it trigger, and then invert, and I've just bounce off the floor and jump up real high.
It's based off the gliding through the fog. And today is Hopper Day, so everyone's demonstrating their hoppers. I was actually really excited about the biomimicry aspect. I think biology is really interesting, and there's a lot. Like, biology has been designing stuff for millions of years. So it's really interesting to be able to drop from that and take that for our own mechanical work. So that was really cool about this project.
The goal was to create a hopper that's going to jump high and also spin in the air. So it's based on a springtail insect.
I really love the whole design nature aspect of it, being inspired by bugs and stuff, having and being able to take those designs and put them into SolidWorks and put them in the hopper. Like, that's really awesome. I really like that everything's kind of coming back together, coming back to being in person, and I really like the community that we have here.
It's been really nice though to be able to like actually interact with people, and there's so much stuff that happens when you're physically here in like community spaces.